back at it, July 24th, 2020, doing a follow-up to the NASCAR event that was yesterday in Kansas. Yesterday was the 205th day of the year, leaving 161 days left in the year. I noted the 161 because I saw an alignment with one of the drivers. These are the codes for the track right here. You see the 119 in Chaldean for the Kansas Speedway. And one of the drivers, his name is also 119, Denny Hamlin. And Denny Hamlin, next birthday is November the 18th. So that was a strong alignment from the date of the race, the 23rd, to the 18th is 119 days. So there are the codes for Hamlin, 119. The top corner, in the left corner, 119. And in the right corner, 947. So in the English ordinal cipher, it's 119. And then the English extended cipher was 947. And that was very strong because 947 is 161st prime number, leaving 161 days left in the year. This is the alignment with his birthday. It's like when I saw this alignment, I knew for sure that he was going to win. It's like I knew he was going to win. And I found a narrative to support that. They talked about him winning the last event, the 500 in Texas. I think he crashed twice in that race. And he said something about having hiccups. So that was in parentheses. So I went ahead and did the codes on that. Did the codes on hiccups. Almost got the hiccups. And then we see the 34 and 3 ciphers and 43 and 2 ciphers. Also, hiccups is 158 and Francois Baconis. And the 158 matched up with the track code 815. It's not in the same sequence, but it's the same numbers that show a synchronicity there. And then it's also, NASCAR is also 185. So that's a strong correlation. The date was actually a 34 day as well to match with the statement about hiccups. And it doesn't look like he had any hiccups on this race right here on this date, because he cruised in for the victory. It was his fifth victory of this year. And congratulations, 10-1 odds. Cheers to all of my subscribers.